This video helps project administrators get started with BIM 360 planning. As a project admin, after your project details are created, you can begin creating companies and granting user access to projects, enabling your team to collaborate effectively. First, let's add companies. In the menu, click Project Admin, and then Companies. I want to create a company from scratch, so if I start typing, you can see the Create New Company link. Either click the link or press Enter. For new companies, enter the address and optionally a phone number and click Save. Here you can change the color associated with your company or remove the company from the project. Next, let's add members to the company I just created. In the main menu, click Members and Add Members. Type a name and press Enter, or click the Add New Member. Type an email, choose your company from the dropdown, and set their access level. Click Add to Project and you can see their name appear. They will then receive an invitation to the project and can go ahead and begin collaborating in your project.